a toxic cloud hanging over the heads of residents in Louisiana.
As little as one exposure could damage a person's thyroid.
We investigate the effort to ban open burning of hazardous waste across the state and what that could mean for your health.